Hello and welcome to Heatline's October video blog. This month's vlog topic is how to shorten a retroline heating cable at the job site. We are commonly asked if the retroline heating cable can be cut in the field. Although the heating cable cannot be cut, there is an easy way to shorten it at the job site. Keep in mind that we are just going to go through the very basic idea of how this is performed, and you should consult a Heatline technical support staff or the retroline extraction guide before proceeding with this procedure. The first step would be to locate the entry seal point of the heating cable in the Filmac T and loosen off the nut. You would then want to carefully pull the heating cable through the rubber entry seal grommet the length that you wish to shorten. So if you want to shorten it by 6 inches, only pull through 6 inches. Before you tighten the nut back on, apply a non-toxic lubricant on the top of this rubber entry seal. This is going to prevent the heating cable from twisting as you tighten the nut back on. When you're tightening the nut down, you want to make sure that the heating cable does not twist in the nut. And you tighten to the point where the rubber entry seal protrudes about 1/16 to 1/8 of an inch. So if you have to shorten your heating cable by more than 10 or more feet, it is likely best to return the heating cable back to Heatline to be properly shortened, so there's not too much excess heater outside of the T fitting. I hope you found this helpful, and we will continue to release a new vlog video at least once a month, so please make sure you sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, YouTube, or other social media pages to stay up to date. Thank you for watching.